Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bernardo from the BTNHD, and welcome to another exciting Tech Tip Tuesday. And today is all about opening an unknown file attachment, some basic rules that everyone should follow. So let's get into it. All right, some basic rules, right? First rule is don't open it, just delete it. It's pretty simple, right? Was the attachment being expected by the sender? It's a good question. Check the message context. Does it match the character of the sender? Check for misspelling, poor grammar, and improper English within the body of the email. Don't drop your guard. A couple of things that you should keep in mind. Contact the sender to confirm the message is legit. Do not reply to the message. Ask the sender what it is. Use a known contact if you have used before, okay? If you're gonna contact that person, do not reply back. If you have a phone number, text them or give them a call. Say, hey, did you send this email to me? If you want to email the person about the content that they sent you, compose a new email and just type in the email address and do it that route. Unexpected file attachments are really important. So the body of the email is stating this is extremely important. Must click now. Need to fill out? Most likely that's not the case. The person will contact you first to let you know that they're sending this important document to you. Official organizations do not send attachments via email unless you sign up for such services. And then last but not least, when in doubt, just delete the message. And that's it, guys. Those are some basic rules that you should always follow when you receive an unknown file attachment with an email, right? Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to hit that like button. Also, do not forget about punch, elbow, and smashing that subscribe button to get the latest and greatest from this guy. And I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.